G'day everyone. I just picked up some more incinerator troopers. I was just about to quickly open them. Thought I'd give you a look how the battalion was coming along. I've added Grand Admiral Thrawn, the Rebels edition there in the center, and the Ahsoka edition of the HK-87 Assassin Droid. Command center of the scene. Let's get these out of the pack and add them. I'm keeping just the one in the pack. I'll be just chucking these packs away, so yeah, I'm not gonna be careful with them. The packs, anyway. Do it the old fashioned way, huh? I really like these troopers, they're just awesome. What I'm going to do with one of them, put him with a plain white helmet. There's a pig in here, but you've got to try and get it to come off the helmet and not the neck. Just try and get it back on. I might just leave that one and try another, actually. Yeah, that's better. Okay. I was mistaken. And the backpacks are attached, so it'd be good if it could remove. You'd have to cut it. So I'm probably just going to add flames to one of these and use the others just plain rifle. other side here. So I'm just not going to use the flame effects for these guys. And you can see over there, put the rifle sort of over his shoulder. That's how I did it. Something like that. Like he's just guarding or preparing for something. That guy's been pretty casual about it all. Stands a lot easier without the big flame effect. Nice. I think he'll go over this side as well. Yeah, looks good. Let's rubbish out the way. Spare parts. Off the stand, and I'll give you a better look. That guy in the tank there, like a few more of those, more white ones. Heavy assault stormtroopers. Some New Hope, Empire Strikes Back, a heavy assault, three on the side there. I'd like to add some sort of other vehicle to the scene. Sort of fit in, I guess. Imperial shuttle wouldn't be that out of place, would it? Maybe there's an idea. Looks good with it over the shoulder. Probably, well, I'm definitely actually going to add some more of those helmets to the scene. I got this bobby vet just for that. So yeah, I'll do a video when I add some more troopers with new helmets. Just the one Stormtrooper commander. Yeah, a few more white ones. Until my next Star Wars collection video, may the Force be with you.